Nereske, how are you? Literally, I just wake up this time, but I know I won't sound like how you sounded on your stream. I was looking for what I was going to build today because I forgot where I saved it. But I do want to build a dock by the lighthouse today. Lots of work to do. It feels like I do feel a bit like my eyes are a bit tired of Minecraft for because I was on earlier recording some stuff for like the episode, but I think I want to. I found a dock a while back that I think would be really nice to build. There's also like a very steampunk looking ship that I saved somewhere. Like for me, when it comes to ideas for builds, like it's like Instagram is like a really good place for me to actually be inspired by it. Oh, hey Mosak, what's up? Let me take on my drink because I nearly said I need some sugar to give me energy, but I just realized everything I drink is zero sugar. Maybe I needed a coffee. So I think maybe I'll try a dock style, and if I don't like it, I'll probably destroy the entire thing. Which doesn't sound like fun, but I have to start somewhere. Looks like it's all made out of brick. Need some sugar for the blood. Yeah, sometimes you need a bit for energy. But I don't have any drinks that would have that. To a certain extent, you know, I love drinking like zero sugar stuff, but to a certain extent, you know, you need sugar in order to like, because you don't consume very much food per se, and then you need it like for like energy. And I keep forgetting, sometimes I feel low-key because literally I have zero sugar. I mean, that shouldn't be too bad, but I don't know. Some people complain sometimes and say, oh, my blood sugar too low and whatever. I don't get it, man. Jesus Christ. Build a port and dock for ships and boats. Terraform the sea. Okay, that's what I'm doing now, so let me just remove this. That's what I intend to do now, is what I'm trying to say. Alright, I wish I had like a better picture of this so I can get the general size of it. Or maybe I shouldn't. All right. I think a boat can fit right here, right? Like a ship. So I'll use this as the edge of it. Is it cool? Whatever, but I feel lazy. I felt low-key after eating earlier. Like, very low-key. Like, specifically after eating. I think... as well. I see. I still have to mark out the area. This is difficult. It's difficult to see, actually. Okay, first of all, I need to mark. Ooh! Before I even start, I need to mark out the area. Hold on, I need like a shulker box or some stupid shit. Didn't notice you went live. Okay, Jazzy. Hi, Jazz. How are you? Thank you for sleeping, because I really want to build today. I really want to build... well, at least want to get started on the dock. I have like a picture to guide me as to more or less what I want, but I can't do it exactly like it looks in the picture, because like the area that I'm building it is, I think it's smaller. So maybe I could just get a general idea. Bro, my words aren't coming out properly, but it's okay. Cause I'm a good guy. Probably going to be using a bunch of placeholder blocks as well. Let's go with some of these, some of those, and some of them days. This earlier you were on, what were you doing earlier, Jazzy? Like, when I was on earlier, I was doing some stuff that I was recording as well. Because I have to my next episode I have to shorten because I wasted too much time. So much time has passed since the last episode. That's me, a time waster. No. Saved. All right, if I screenshot it and then save, then I can zoom in. Unlike like on Instagram, you can't really do it, right? And then from there, I actually go ahead and zoom in. All right, haha, smart. I'm a smart guy. We're smart. Soap is on as well. Well, Soap's not there. I'm adding interior to my house, cleaning, recording. The way you walk into a storage area was bothering me, so it's more hoping. Oh, okay, cool. Nice. Also, you were recording as well. Nice. What the fuck? Why is that happening? What the fuck? Did you see that? It was shooting Trident's up. I know. I would have to come back to that and clip it to see what the hell happened. This guy was shooting upwards. Like outside of the... And very high in the sky too, what the hell? See, he has some of his... Some right there. What the fuck was he shooting at? That was low-key impressive, I'm not going to lie. Hi Buns, that's some shit you were seeing in the Grand Line. Most likely. Hi Bunny, what's up? Oh my gosh. I don't know what the hell I just saw. But it sure was interesting. I don't know how to feel about what I just saw, but yeah. So maybe from here I could do this one. I think this would be like the point of contact for it. Do I want it that high? These are the questions that plague me. Because that's how high it is over there, right? No. No, I don't want it that high. Bunny, bunny boy. What's up? What's up? It's like two. Not no. Okay, so if the height of it was to be this way, right? It would have to be behind it like that. Or can I take it higher? Should I? I don't know. Enjoying our cool weather. Cool. It's still like really hot. Okay, it's hot, not really hot, but it's still hot. People talking about sweater and telling their Lasco fans that they can take a break now, etc. I don't know why. Pero it's not true. Point me to is the cold weather here in the room with us? Sweater weather. Yeah, it's better though. At least I'm not suffering. Which is, you know, the least we could expect from all of this nonsense. People with no AC can tell easily. Oh, like if I don't go outside. Actually, in this heat, people with AC could tell because they're used to the cold. Well, they want the cold. Actually, with the AC on, it's so hot. Outside is still cooler than inside, unfortunately. So I don't know what the point of having an AC is. We will never have sweater weather again. Why? I love the jacket that I have. I want a reason to use it. I really do. But life will not allow it. Alright, 1, 2, 3. No more sweatpants season. But what? You use sweatpants in cold weather? Is that what you use? Is that when you use it, I mean? What's A? I did not know that. I wish we could make cow grinders like Java. What's a cow grinder? Oh, Jazz, you can go to my storage and get the leathers of your choice. Like I have a ton because I just kill animals randomly. 3, 4, 5. Well, let's say 5, and then right here. I don't like that it will probably clip into the stuff over there. Sure, no problem. Just leave it somewhere in my castle when you go get the stuff. I don't even know where to tell you to get it. Oh, wrong way. But yes, go ahead. to like 5, and then from here it's like 1-2 out again, right? I wore my hoodie, not weird. Wore my hoodie for a whole school year. I washed it every week, no worries. Dude, when I used to go to school, like in high school, I used to wear a hoodie. Regardless of the heat, I just felt much more comfortable with it. I don't know what kind of thing that is, but that's something that I did. Bro, chill. These damn animals have attitude. These damn things have attitude lately, I swear. Like, I wasn't even in the water and he's trying to attack me. Attitude, gal. I think that would be a perfect size for whatever I'm looking for. I'm not entirely sure about the height, but I really like how Soapy and AU did their docks. I really like that. And I want to do... I don't want to do the exact same thing. But I want to do something. With that feel, well. With that feel. With that same feel is what I'm saying. Hey, I was even ready for... Forgot the swim of the tree. Did it break? Ah, shit. Fuck my life. I don't know how to fix that. That's the reason why I didn't want to use it myself. That's quite unfortunate. For some reason, it feels like my duck should be bigger. Like, bigger ducks are better for... And, you know, bigger ducks are better. But I don't think... I don't have the space in this small area for it. I don't think we should... Yeah, I'm building a duck for my ships. And I'll have like, I think I want to have like buildings there as well. But I don't think I can force a big dock in this small area. Yeah. If I force it, it would look weird. This is also a test too, so we'll see how it comes out. Ravagers broke it. Oh shit. It looks small. You know what? Maybe it should be small. It's not a commercial era. I like how I want my base to actually look homey. If you build it right, it can fit. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to experiment with it, right? I'm trying to experiment. The scoop and rule where you only when it's called. What? I fixed it though. Oh, we're left game right now. All right. Cool. I thought you couldn't fix it. I got like scared for a bit. Cause that means I would, you know. I mean, I'm pretty sure you would be able to research how to fix it. You're a resourceful guy. You're a smart guy. So what do you guys think? Do you think this is a good sized duck? This is a decent sized duck, right? I think it fits well. with the area. Nice. So I did it. I did a good thing then. I did it well. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So in this entire area, well, I'd probably have buildings and cranes and shipment type stuff. Expand the sides over the water a bit. Actually, this is just the main area. I'll have some stairs going down here, right? Right, soaps. And then there would be wood at the bottom here, like lower closer to the water, like a pier to join onto the top. I just want the elevated part. I'm building the elevated part here, like how you guys did it. But it won't be as elevated as you or AU did it, because I don't want it to be too big, you know. It will look too thick then, and you know, thickness. If you make your dock thick, you have to. It only looks really good when it's big, so it has to be big and thick. And it depends on the size of the area as well. And as you can see in this area, it's a bit small, and I have to make it fit. 2, 3. I swear though, if I don't like it, I will tear the entire thing down. But I think it will come out nice. I really hope. Because if not, I'll get discouraged. So let me do the thing so that you can see what it will look like, more or less. La 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 la. Going AFK for a bit, no problem, Soaps. Thank you for grinding emeralds for me. Really appreciate it, because I really need. I haven't restocked or updated my bookstore yet. And I still have to open a bookstore at your dock, so I have to take the time to do all of that stuff. I need to get all the resources for it. I'm sorry to follow it. Might need a coffee. Make your coffee buns. I think I need one as well, but I already took out a Coke Zero. Raska, don't you need a coffee? A delicious coffee. What am I looking for? What are you waiting for? Oh, I need food. Okay, but I don't have food. The Illuminati song. What's... Is that like a... That was a song that was trending or something? I came for food. I love building. Maybe in a bit. Let me do this thing for Buns one time then. Buns wants to be experienced by Senpai. Who is this Senpai? Lo-san. There you go, Loa-san. I did it. I did it. I did it. I did it. Mm-hmm. Oh, I got the food already. Who is excited for the Five Nights at Freddy's movie on the 27th? I'm not particularly excited, but I'll still have to wait. I mean, I don't have anywhere to go watch it. I'm stuck at home. Unfortunately, that is how it is. Oh yeah, you're going to Chetomal too, you bastard. I remember when you said you didn't like going there. Well, I hope you enjoy it. It looks pretty cool though, based on the trailers that I've seen. Let me move these from there. Oh, Rusky! I think I know Rusky. I think it was, we didn't see it because it, I think the drone was probably attacking this, like these, like small turtles. Because I'm pretty sure if there was a big turtle there, we would have seen what it was attacking. And it probably wouldn't have missed, but I think that's it. I think the drone was attacking it. Ah, I get it now. I get it. Yogo Bean is closed on. Fuck! Thanks for the heads up, Buns. I really appreciate it. Fuck! That's like... that's one of my favorite meeting places, like for business or anything. I'm surprised it shoot that far. A shooter. They keep having same flavors, so expected. Yeah, I mean, it's coffee and yogurt, right? I went there for coffee, not the yogurt. The yogurt, I don't know if I'm a fan of frozen yogurt because it tastes too much like ice cream and I didn't like it. But that was my place to meet up with people. Monster owns the Shroom Light Shop. Oh yeah, because he that's a part of a tree, like a wood thingy. You're right. Okay, I needed to craft something and I forgot. Oh, okay, it's stairs. Just so that I can see what it would look like to do this here. Hey, yo. Cost of products expensive, very. Rent expensive, very too, at that location. And they sell their stuff expensive. Hard to maintain. That's true. And you know what? Buns also, that was the first shop at your docks. Nice. For real? I thought you sold something first. This whole time. Hard to maintain. That's true. And also, a lot of people went in there just to sit down and eat from other places instead of from them. Okay, I think I did that part wrong. It's not like that. Wait, what did I do? Oh, okay. Yeah, because this is supposed to be low down like that. Yeah, this is the ground level. My bad. And then this. would be changed to stairs as well, I think. Because all of this back here is supposed to be like spruce, spruce trap doors. So it comes down just a bit, just a tiny bit. Okay. All of this needs to be replaced as well. Ah! Putting the same thing in. It sucks, but that's the reality of stuff as well. Like, and that's, I don't know. Their other location is still open though, right, Buns? The one on the highway or whatever. Search is life. Lifin. Search and lifin. By Sahara, yeah. Oh, so it's still open, right? Should be, alright. Because that one over there was there first, I believe. Okay, how do I put the Let's see how it goes. Would it be? Which direction do I put it? This way or that way? Try it. Something tells me not that way. maybe horizontally. Phasing through blocks. They shouldn't be doing that, right? It must be a bug. What kind of bug is this now? Oh. That sounded loud. We are about gonna get my coffee. Ah, nice. Oh, you guys, who? Oh yeah, I have to disable. What's that sound? And why is it so loud? I wasn't even in the water. What the hell? What the hell, man? And then if I do it the other way, like right down here. Oh, it's still above water. Right? So which way should it be done? On the water or above the water? Or directly below it, I mean. Because if it's directly there, it's like in level with the water, because trapdoors can go on both sides of a block, right? Alright, I need a bucket. I think that way it doesn't clip on the edge of that, probably. I'm going to make my life extremely confusing right now just because of this. Watch it. Why do I have to complicate things so much? Why Reno TFH?
Reno TFH! Do it, do it, do it, do it!
Had to refresh my stream because it was delayed. Oh. Is it probably the internet? I haven't gotten ads in a while. Yeah, I still don't under- Actually, started getting ads on YouTube now though, like on mobile. I guess it was like that. I don't know, man. I'm going to be learning the hard way today, so that's just how life is going to play out for me right now. Let me fly and see. Yeah, so this is going, like, it's going all the way around. Let me place all of this and then I'll decide. I don't know what causes it to happen because it just stopped. Oh, you used to get ads, right? Hey, Zion, what's up? Also, are any of you guys going to dress up as anything during Halloween? I was thinking maybe if I stream, I would wear something or I don't know what, you know, like dress up as some stupid shit. I don't know. Tomorrow at school we have Crazy Day. That's like the perfect time for that. Are you going to dress up as anything or are you just going like in casual clothing? Am I... And I say that I'm a clown. silly Rusk. That sound kind of sad though. Why that sound kind of sad? Well, we do love self-deprecating humor here. We don't have any problems with that. My brother is supposed to bring a hot dog costume. Why that sounds sick, dude. I would want to dress as a pickle. Like a hot dog sounds like a really good costume to wear, but you give me an idea. Like I would want to dress as a pickle. Hot dog costume. Nice. I hope you get it in time. Sounds hype. Cannot focus. I felt this week felt like I'm talking like the week has gone already, but we still have some days. I've been feeling a little bit lost, like in real life, like daily. Like, I don't know what the hell I want to do every day when every day comes. I'm so confused, so I just decided to... So as of today, I decided, you know what, I'll just play some Minecraft, do some building earlier in the day. It's an ugly feeling. Feeling lost and shit, but it actually helped, you know. Fuck, Minecraft is there. When in doubt, be a fucking geek. Go on your PC or your whatever. Play some Minecraft. And then maybe you might get some post-Minecraft clarity. Who knows? I'm done send you my new gamer tag. Yes, I remember. I haven't added you yet. But I remember, yes. It's just your usual name, right? Without the number. Do you still play Minecraft though? Big brain this way. Not me trying to big brain. I'm sure you can figure it out, Soapy. I know you got this. How do you add people? I'll add you. I'll add you because I want to do a scavenger hunt, and I hope. I would like you to be a part of it as well, Soapy. It's something that me and Soapy have to put together in Minecraft, and I kind of want to stream it as well. But we need extra players. Well, you won't know if until you try it, right, Soaps? Welcome back. No, I'm crafting the wrong thing. Fuck you, planks. I mean slabs. I meant. Oh no. What a waste. This is taking a lot more planks. I mean, trapdoors than I thought. What do you think the issue was? Let me get some more.
It's Reno DFB.
This isn't supposed to be on because it's not nighttime. Another bug? Alright, bug rock. These lights are not supposed to be on, it's daytime. Whatever. Nothing new. I have some people as friends of mine, I don't even know how. Because they add you via your gamer tag. If they see your name in Minecraft, they'll probably use that and try to add. I noticed Mosak actually added the My Steve account one. Just today I realized that. For ZR Steve. Probably because, you know, you stream too and also... You had some videos with your name on it like that, like Raskachon. Who knows? It's one of those. Yeah, this. I think this. And then I could just build a ship on this edge right here, right? I need a ship that looks different from all the ships that I've built so far. Each one of them have to be completely different from each other. You're sorry. Adome kicked my foot hard in what, football? For real, where's... I wonder if Adome is okay. Haven't seen in a bit. Oh yeah, wait, he did come on stream that last time. I like how this trapdoor looks. It looks like a bunch of little pieces of like of the spruce, but like put together by like steel bands. I think it looks good. Rask, were you in the lab today? For a moment, I thought you meant his base in Isekai Realm. No, he just kicked me. I'm pretty sure you did something, Zan. It sounds like you did something. I fart by he like, oh my goodness. You know what's funny about that? That really sounds like something you would do. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then just laugh about it. Bye, demon. Why were you on his leg? Nah. Real questions, but no sé. Adomi needs to be here to defend himself. Fancy fan, thank you for the follow. Adomi needs to be here to defend himself for anything to be believed. That way they can have a back and forth of what is the truth or what is not, you know? You know? You don't know. Does anyone do anything with the glow squids? That one that Dream sent everyone over to vote for? Wow. No, not about that, like the animal itself on a dingbat. Because at least the useless sniffer can be used as a pet. Actually, maybe I can, never mind, I'll use it in an aquarium. I have to make an aquarium. I need to make an aquarium. Glow signs. And glow signs and glow item frames are great. Cause I'm a builder and I like to have glowy stuff in the night. But you know what? I just realized maybe I need to make an aquarium, a really good one, and have like the glow squid inside. One thing I don't like about the making aquariums in Minecraft is the glass, because the glass makes the water kind of darkish inside, and so you can't really see the water just looks blue and weird. I don't like it. They need to fix that. If we put water behind glass, the water should become almost like lighter in color is what I'm trying to come at, what I'm trying to say. An aquarium would be dope. Yeah, I have to do a little half aquarium, half terrarium thingy for my like axolotls, because I still have a baby blue axolotl that remember when I was breeding them, and I finally got one. I need to make a home for them instead of leaving them in my ender chest. This side is land, so I don't think it really needs it. But at least like to this side. I think an aquarium would be really nice as well. The thing is, do I want to build it on stream or do I record it and put it in my Let's Play episode? I can't do both, I don't think. It's always a difficult choice for me just because of that. Because I want some stuff like exclusive for my stream. I don't want to be redoing the entire thing or whatever. And you know, you can say like, oh, maybe you can record the process from a different camera or whatever while you're streaming, but okay, no one said that, but I think that's a great idea. Maybe I should try it. No, but on streams I don't do things straight through. Like usually I take breaks and I also talk a lot with you guys, so I feel like it won't work. That's the question. How did I have like up to 9 people just now? What the hell? Went back down to 5. Water in Minecraft really is loud. Like which of all the volume settings that you have on Minecraft, right? Which one is the one that controls the water? It really is loud. So I'll leave that as that for now. Ooh! Ooh! Let's see if this guy has anything worthy. Bro, sell me something. He has nothing. There we go. You'll stay alive, but you'll be lonely for the rest of your life. Real talk. Me say it first. No, me talk it first. Or some shit like that. I don't know how the guy says it. So tired, Was it a busy ass day today? Today was very uneventful today. I'm getting what Raskatron was saying regarding feeling lazy. Like, business was, for these past days, has not been anything. It has been ridiculously slow. So we're just here doing nothing, and it's kind of boring and lazy. But I think it's because our bodies are, you know, finally can be at ease without the, you know, intense heat that has been plaguing us for quite some time. I'm actually falling asleep without having to turn every freaking 5 minutes on my bed, because like the part of my body that's touching the bed is sweating or some shit like that, which reminds me I need to change my fucking sheets, because those have seen better days. I have some fishes too, so Jazz, the fish that I caught like, I think like two of them. They're pink and purple. They're synth wave fish, hello. I got them because of their colors. When I saw them in the water, I had to get a bucket. I don't see very many of them though, but they're pretty cool. Yes, oops. What's up? Oh shit! You know what I just realized? Rain farm is no more. No! Ooh! That's not good news. Please. I think you can fix it. Can you message AU and ask him to fix it? I don't like the sound of that, bro.
Look at me. You looking?
Check Discord. Where is Discord? Bro, what the fuck? What the hell happened? No! When did that happen? But doesn't the raid happen at the top or something? Bro, why would you destroy something? Did you actually destroy it, or are you fucking around, man? Guts me in denial. I don't know why were you using lava though? I don't think you should use lava. That's why I like to have fire tick off. But you guys keep telling me to put it on. I always forget to turn it off. The outpost destroyed. Sad. Bro does not know how to fix stuff. I don't know why it looks dark right here. What's up there? Oh, there we go. Why does it look dark right there? Hold on. But why was... Anyways, such is life. Okay, it's not dark there anymore. It was a visual glitch. Come on, Minecraft. Should it go out one more? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then, like, probably one more. For it to be, like, 9, right? 1, 2, 3. Bro, that's sad, bro. And now I have to manually farm diamonds. I'll probably have to bring up the prices of my books as well. Sag. Manually farm emeralds is what I'm trying to say, not diamonds. Good thing I clean it out, you. Share with a poor little man that deserves it. Poor little old man, Reno TFH. Soapy, are you willing to rebuild it from scratch? Because I can reset the area. Alright then, well, you know what, I'll don't use lava, period. Yeah, it's supposed to be only one block at this. It's not one block. It's like this, see? It's right here. It's like in between like four blocks. So you can't just like use one block, if you know what I mean. Like, it's a weird position. I don't know why they did it that way, but that's how it works. All right then, cool. Fix it then, sure. He has it covered in glass. Ah, yes, you have to put glass, you're right. All right then, well, at least that's set right there. I really need that thing. All right, let's see what else we can add to this for it to... We need to give this some structure right here. Unfortunately. And how we do this is by adding pillars. I'm coming off so later. Alright, Mosak, thank you for dropping by. Get some good and well-deserved rest. So essentially, these things right... in line with these right here, right? So this can be removed from here. Hold on, let me make them into this. Or maybe I shouldn't do it like that. I think if it shows... It will look better if it shows the little square part. Yeah. Gonna lurk for a bit. Thanks, Buns. So you don't drink coffee, wash your face or anything. Wait, what? Everybody seems tired today. It's making me feel like kind of sleepy myself. Like, I feel like my eyes are burning. But I do want to stay up to watch some more One Piece. So, I don't know. I'll see if I can stay up. It's giving me a reason to drink. So I have a question. Should I peel the bark off of the wood or leave it like that, looking like wood? This is how it looks without. Never mind. It looks better without the bark. Don't answer the question. I already know how I want it. It looks better without it, yeah, already. We need, you know, those things that they have on docks and piers and stuff like that. Like, they have like a rounded thing where they tie the rope that's attached to the boat, like around it. Is there something that has that shape that we can put at the top here? Like, the question was, you see those at piers, like when you go to like places where they dock boats at piers and stuff like that, usually they have like a post like thing here, right? And like the shape is like, it's narrow, a bit narrow at the bottom, then it like bulbous at the top. I'm wondering if there's any block that looks similar to that I can use. Oh! Wait, there is! Anvils! Anvils have that shape! Anvils have that shape! Hold on. Yes! Anvils can work. Anvils have that exact fucking shape, actually. Yes! Oh my goodness. I don't know how I didn't think about it right away, but yes. Welcome back, Bunny. So then, see, I really did need a ton of iron because I'm going to have to make a bunch of anvils now. Wait. Do these also go in that position? I must admit, I don't really know. Which direction looks best? That one or like this? Which directions look best? This or that? What says you? I don't know. Oh my goodness, why is it so difficult? In line with the wood, like this right here, right? This one, right, Bones? Alright, alright, alright. Thank you, thank you. I didn't want to overthink it. I would take a long time overthinking it and trying and still like coming to a conclusion as to how I want to put it. Try for me. Yeah, have it go in. Yeah, even these right here. Alright, 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 alright. Alright. Okay. It's coming out. It's doing the thing. That hurt. Stop! This fucker is shooting through the trap door. That's essentially the fucking water for these bitch ass fools. Oh. Oh, it's dangerous. Or were they aiming for this guy up here? I don't know, but I was getting hit. I was getting railed. You even overthinking it? Yes, because I wanted to look really nice, you know. That's why with this pier here, I'm trying not to overthinking. But there will be moments still. But to be fair though, I said if I didn't like it how it came out, I will tear down the whole thing, and that doesn't sound like it will be fun. But I do need a place for boats and such to dock and whatnot, right? Ay. It's unfortunate, but it's true. And how would this look? No. Let's see how this would look though. Alright, let me fly up. Sheesh. I don't know. It feels like it helps it a bit, but I don't know either. I found 4.5 stacks of... Wait, she's not talking to me, right? Of what, Jazzy? Alright, I'll worry about that for last, probably. Oh, okay, you're talking to So I thought Sopo went AFK. Oh shit, he's working on the farm. My bad. Ah, my sense of time is gone. I think there should be one at the center. I'll worry about this. Yeah, I forgot. That's why I said my sense of time is shit right now. I thought that happened a while ago. 1, 2, 3, bloop, right here needs one, right? Look at this fool. Look pa me, look pa me. Oh god. Dude, because this is laid out exactly on the water. He can shoot you through it, right? Oh, thank you. Give me that. I want it. I said please. Five stacks of armor. All right, I'll go purchase it now. I forgot on my way. Jazz, don't be a bitch. Bro, the way the poor outpost got destroyed, dog, that was so sad. Poor little outpost. One, two, three, four, five. How much is it? 3 diamonds per stock. All right, I'll bring it back. Have to come because everyone needs everything. Capitalism! That's what's happening. Jazz didn't need it, I think. She just wanted to spite me. Oh, she needed it. By the way, Jazz, did you get your leathers? The leather that you wanted? Oh, she left it. Yeah, she left the thing there. I need it too. I need to restock on books, you know. I need to restock on everything. I want to open a new bookstore. You know, I have things. Don't worry, Soapy got you, man. Soapy's going to fix the farm. Everything's gonna be okay. Three times six is what, 36? Three times six. Fuck, I need a calculator for that. Three times six. 18, all right. Let me go put my diamonds in there. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to support local businesses. I forgot to do it. I'm going to buy from Jazzy's shop right now because she redeemed that. I forgot. I didn't go to buy it. I forgot to go buy it for her flower shop. Jump scare. I don't know what's going on, but I don't like it. Oh, okay, you guys are playing catch with each other in the dark. I have a lot of trash in here. There you go, I bought it. I bought the thing. Thank you, Soupy, for your time. Damn, Soupy's era is really being developed. I bought some totems too, I don't know. Oh, okay. Wait, he's going? Alright. Bye, Soups. What was that? Thank you, Soups. Ow. Night, Soupy. Rest well. See you on Friday. I'm wondering if I should take Fire Tick off. If he told me earlier, I would have Realm Rolled back. I would have done that. But he kind of told me a little too late. When I already built a bunch of stuff. I feel like this right here is not enough space for some buildings, but I'll have to make it work because I do want to put some buildings up here for storage and all that stuff. I think I want to build a crane here as well. A crane? Is that what you call it? A bunch of barrels as well. Yeah, I think it's enough space to put like for storage and whatnot. Okay, I think the other side does not need because I won't use it for anything. 1, 2, 3. So this should end right here. Right here. I think. No, even Jazz left. Everyone is abandoning me today, damn. Oh, hi, Jess. No, I was talking about Underrealm. Underrealm, yeah. I know you're here. Thank you for being here. What's causing that? What's causing that? Why does it look like that? Is it water flow? Oh, shit, it is. Ah, shit. Okay, too many things, I swear. Minecraft! Stop being annoying. Oh, I should probably have just done that. No, I'm the annoying one. Ah, shit. Alright, okay, I know how to fix it. There we go. I want. Yeah, only this side. So at the front and this side, because over here is where I plan to have a ship, right? I'm going to build a ship. So I think those are the only sides that actually need any need, like the pier type thing, this the little platform. And so maybe what I could build right up here, right, like at the side of the stairs, like a crane that can reach out to the ship and like pull the stuff out and bring it over here for storage or whatever. Yeah. The fuck? Why is that ship? Why is that fish swimming so fast? Where are you going? My god. That's not normal. Okay, Minecraft, I'm noticing a lot of water related shit in Minecraft today. That fish was swimming for his life. Bro was late for school. Bro forgot to pick up the kids or something. I don't know, but that may look insane. I'm just happy my house is cozy now. Nice. I'm glad. My castle is still empty as hell. I think the coziest building I have is like inside of my... over there, but that, I mean, that's intended to look empty-ish because Japanese places look like very spacious places where you sit on the ground and stuff like that. Well, my castle needs to be made cozy as well, so hopefully soon. Hopefully one day soon. How do I build this crane? How do I border this up here as well? How do I do anything at all? With stairs, probably. No, I don't know. All I know is that I feel like I've done enough. I love interiors, but y'all know that. Yes, we know. I don't with interiors, really. I should probably get into that. I love terraforming, so I'm more about exteriors and building, like the building itself and whatnot, but nothing outside of that. Beacons of light. So make sure I do the back of this thing. Ah! Stop! Before I forget. Then I just texturize it. I don't know. I really don't... I'm not a big fan of using stone. Bricks, I don't like it as much, like the color of it, but you know, if we get tough variants, like tough bricks, polished tough bricks, I think maybe it will help with doing the color of everything around this here. Like gradienting would be better, much better actually. Color grading, not, is it color grading? Or is it gradienting? I don't even know. I don't know the technical terms. Technical jargon. And then this. Maybe I push this street out by one block so it can line up directly with the pier right here. Yeah, that's what I'll do. Then it will work. Everything will come together. I know it. It should. It will. It has to. Alright, well, I guess that's probably where I'm going to be ending tonight. I'm in the mood to drink a little bit of licorice and watching some One Piece. No, at least, but I probably won't have anything to eat after that, but then maybe I have to find something to eat after that, or maybe nothing at all. I'm probably going to have goma in the morning, I don't know, but something is going to happen and I need to do something to happen because it's kind of pretty chill right now, you know? Thank you guys so much for watching, I really appreciate it. Loki Buns, Sope, Jazz, etc. Guys, Raskatron, everybody, thank you so much. I'll see you guys on Friday. Tomorrow I'll probably be streaming, be on Raskatron's stream as well. So we'll see you guys soon. Bye bye. Take care.